Okay, so this is a horizontal scapular hold with hamstring pull. So you can see that we're pulling all the way up into a fully retracted position with the shoulder blade, and then we're holding that posture as we're driving and pulling the knees forward and back with the hamstrings. Shouldn't see any arching in the low back. Nice straight line between the shoulders and the knees.